Welcome back to my channel, bro. This channel shares information about the latest cars. Okay, let's go straight into the video. Ford did not make any changes to the design of the Maverick after the 2022 debut of the previous version. This points to the new model undergoing modifications. They give a substantial amount, for generations, to the table. The original Ford Maverick was released in 1970, while the second generation was released in 1988. We have learned that BMW is going to release a new model with a ton of new features very soon. The 2025 Ford Maverick's release date. Since Ford is still mum on the subject, we don't have any solid information about when the Maverick will be available for purchase. However, by comparing the release years of their previous models, we can estimate when the next model will be available for purchase. We were right when we predicted that the Ford Maverick would introduce their new model in late 2024. Keep checking back with us, though, since we will update this page with any news regarding the Ford Maverick's release date as soon as it is announced by the manufacturer. Modifications, pricing, and 2025 Ford Maverick details. The official pricing of the 2019 Ford Maverick has not been revealed just yet, although it is likely to be slightly higher than the previous year's model. Regardless of the model, their prices are higher. Below is a table that gives you an idea of the potential prices for each of the five trim levels of this pickup truck. Vehicle options: XL, $24,995, XLT, $27,950, XLT Tremor Off-Road, $34,475, Lariat, $35,930. Off-Road Tremor is $39,980. Your time spent watching the AutoFast channel is greatly appreciated. Subscribe and hit the bell button if you want to be updated on more incredible vehicles.